Stacy Lewis is one of the hottest names on the LPGA at the moment. The 27-year-old Texan has won twice this year already, and after a second place in the Evian Masters, including a record run of 7 successive birdies, she's second in the world rankings. After winning her first major last year, she's maintained the momentum into 2012. So what's in Stacy's bag, you wonder?
We'll start with the putter. I have a TaylorMade. After the first round of the Craft Nabisco earlier this year, I was not playing well, and TaylorMade luckily drove me over a couple putters, and this was the one I picked, and I've stuck with it ever since. Next, my wedges are, they're Mizuno's, they're MPT11s. I've been playing these for the last couple years. The actual lofts, I have a 59, 55, and a 50 degree wedges. And something that's a little different is I've always played these all the little graphite shafts. I don't know why, I love the graphite feel, and I feel like I don't lose any performance out of it. My irons, I go pitching wedge with 4-iron. They're the Mizuno JPX 800 Pros. And again, I use graphite. It's just a stock Fujikura that Mizuno has. And I had some back problems, and I found that graphite makes my body feel the best. And I still feel like I can hit all the shots I need to. And it also actually allows me to hit a little bit higher. Next, I have a hybrid. It's a 17 degree. I hit it probably about 205. It's a Mizuno MP650. I just like it because it's really good out of the rough. That's the main reason I have the hybrid. Then I have a Mizuno 3-wood. I got this earlier this year, and it's a rocket. I hit it pretty far. It's a Fujikura prototype shaft, and I love it just so I can get up there and rip it every time. My most favorite club in the bag is my driver. It's a Mizuno as well, and I've had it for a long time. It's a JPX 800, and as you can see, it's been hit quite a few times, but I love to get up there and just hit it hard and hit it far, and so it's perfect for me. I've been using it almost 2 years now, and I love this club, so it's allowed me to drive it pretty well over the last year, so that is what is in my bag.